And that's not a matchup that Hitchcock wants. He wants the Backus line out there. And here they come. Backus swings it around the inboards. On the line, Petrangelo. Oh,
good play.
Puck rolled, now a shot.
And he scores!
Petrangelo has scored in his fourth consecutive game. And the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
Barely keeping the puck inside the blue line. It looked like when he brought it on the backhand that it was going to bounce and bobble over his stick. But he kept it inside by a fraction of an inch. And Petrangelo red hot with the twig. Keep your eye on Petrangelo with the puck now. Whoops, keeps it in. And now there's a screen setting in front by Backus. Ben Bishop doesn't see where that puck is. And that's what caught me by surprise. It hit the top corner over the blocker and came out of that net so quickly. Surprised everyone, including Bishop. I'm sure including Petrangelo. A C&I shot from the right point.
And he has scored goals in four straight, a new career high. And a great screen set up in front. The goal at 7:50, and the Blues lead 1-0. And they win the faceoff. Bo Meester fires it in deep. And now up for Connolly. Blues try to hold it in. It's Berglund, Schwartz, and Tarasenko. And a pass off a skate at center ice. Moved along by Connolly. To the front and pulled down in a penalty called. I think it's against the Blues. Delayed penalty here. And Bishop goes off for the extra man. And a drive for the point by Gudas. And that was wide. And now the Blues touch it. And they will be short.
And it's going to be on Jordan Leopold, who did not play last night. Ian Cole stepped in as Ken Hitchcock needs to keep inserting players that aren't in the lineup, including Cole. Now Leopold gets caught for a hold on the left side, and he was falling over while Connolly